artists lived in the Greenwich Village area of New York. Two young women named Sue and Johnsy shared a studio apartment.
Okay, we've come to the end of the story. Okay, so do you know the story? Can you tell the story? Yes, come, let's recap as what are the main incidents in the story. As what are the characters in the story? Yes, Sue, Johnsy, she's also known as Joanna, but she's, known as Johnsy. Yes, the doctor, Mr. Berman. Yes, Mr. Berman. Now, the story is simply about how Mr. Berman sacrificed his life for Johnsy, who had almost given up, on surviving the sickness. She thought that she was going to die. But Mr. Berman, hearing her, sadness from Sue, decided that if he were to live, to be reminded of as a great artist, and because as long as he had, has lived, he was never known for what he would like to be known. So he thought that if he wants to live, live a legacy, this would be it. That, by painting that leaf, by painting that leaf and pasting it on the tree, showing people that he too can paint, And of course, through his death, people will always remember him, Why would they remember him? Because he sacrificed his life. More so, that leaf that he had painted is the one that actually, contributed to Johnsy's, living. Right? Otherwise, she would have just given up and died. Okay? Are you good? Right? So, what do we know Mr. Berman for? His sacrifice. Right? We know Mr. Berman for his sacrifice. And why did he sacrifice? He sacrificed because he has, he had been living all this life, wanting to be a great painter, but he was never known. He was never found. But after that leaf that he had actually painted and, put it on the tree, he had actually saved Johnsy's life. Okay? So now let's look at the themes. The themes here. Okay, our friendship and these are the things in this story. How come? Okay, where do you see friendship? Yes, Sue and Johnsy. Sue is a great friend to Johnsy. She took care of Johnsy, when Johnsy was very sick. And she didn't allow Johnsy, to remain, she was so demotivated. And she had given up on her life, and Johnsy was just, allowing herself to die, and to link her life to the leaves on a tree was simply too much that Sue couldn't bear. So what did Sue do? So Sue quickly went down to Mr. Berman to tell her of her worries to Mr. Berman, and you know what Mr. Berman did? Mr. Berman felt that this was the time for him to show what he was worth as an artist. Okay? So that's where the theme of sacrifice comes. Okay, the theme of sacrifice here is simply Mr. Berman sacrificing himself. Okay? His life so that Johnsy could live. I mean, that is one of the base of the sacrifice. But more so, he sacrificed his life for his work. So he died because he wanted to, as long as he had lived, he was never known, but in his death, he became famous. So that's what, okay, Mr. Berman's life story is all about, right? And then, okay, now very quickly, let us, right, quickly link this, both these things with your own life. Okay, for example, you want to write about friendship. Okay, you want to speak about friendship. Speak about a good friend in your life. Can you do that? Huh? Can you think of someone who, in your life, who has been like Sue to John C? Can you write about it? Like, for instance, I have a friend. My friend is willing to do anything for me. Right? She's willing to look after me. She comes with me wherever I go, and she's always with me when I'm alone. Okay? And she's a great friend. Okay? So this is how the thing friendship is linked with me. Now, can you all please, right, discuss how these themes, right, happen in your life. Okay? And then in a few minutes time, come in front here and speak about them. Can you do so? Okay, now start discussing.